I am Shankar Ananth. I currently live in Chicago, USA. I came here 2 years, 2 weeks ago, but I am not a foreigner to Bangalore. I grew up in Bangalore, went to school and college, and actually started my working career here. And this is how did I come to know about Ayurveda Gram is my brother took a treatment here about 3 years ago. And he couldn't say enough good things about the place and the treatment he got. So I've been thinking about it for the last few years, and finally everything came together, and I'm able to come here. So it's been 2 weeks since I started my treatment. Couple of things I want to tell you about Ayurveda Gram. From the day I stepped in, landed here, they had all the details planned out. My days were planned from 6 a.m. till 9 p.m., from waking up to bedtime. And what you get here is a holistic approach to health, and it's for the mind, for the body, for the soul, and even a little bit. I can tell you a little bit about the property here. It's plenty of trees as you can look around here. There's a nice walkway around the perimeter of the property, and there's a lot of energy here. Plus, there are many pets, some dogs, cats, and rabbits, and so it's a very therapeutic place here. Makes it for a very wholesome, holistic place for healing. Personally, the impact of this treatment for me for the last 2 weeks, I feel better than I felt 30 years ago. Health is in our hands, and what Ayurveda Gram showed me was how to take control of your own health. And it starts with proper eating, exercise, the yogas, the pranayama, everything. So it's a very holistic treatment approach here. Everybody is very caring and professional. They have teams in the kitchen, they have teams in the treatment center for people that take care of the room and the facilities. So everything is very, very professionally done here. People are very caring and loving. So I would highly recommend anybody who's thinking about something like this to consider Ayurveda Gram. I've had the very best time here. So I wish good luck to everybody at Ayurveda Gram, and thank you.